You know, I'm starting to like this Rickster guy. Reminds me of me.